As 19 states and union territories face lockdown, the operations of domestic scheduled commercial airlines shall cease with effect from the midnight, that is 23:59 hours, on 24th of March. The government on Monday banned all domestic commercial airlines from Wednesday, but said the restrictions will not apply to cargo flights in yet another measure to impose a lockdown in the country fighting the coronavirus spread. The airlines have to plan operations so as to land at their destination before 23:59 hours on 24th of March. The number of COVID-19 patients has jumped to 415, with 8 deaths reported so far. The COVID-19 pandemic has significantly lowered demand for travel, with border closures, travel bans and country lockdowns hitting aviation business world over. Meanwhile, a total of 104 Indians stranded at the airport at Kuala Lumpur in Malaysia are expected to return to the country on Monday in a special AirAsia flight that will take back some Malaysian nationals. Though close to 300 Indian nationals are currently believed to be at the airport in Kuala Lumpur, only those who had already cleared immigration will be brought back in a special flight. The others who are at the airport but hadn't cleared immigration are being convinced to go to the hostels, hotels and other facilities by officials from the Indian High Commission.